Are white panthers real creatures, or are they merely a product of misconception and myth? Delve into the intriguing world of white panthers with our comprehensive exploration. In this video, we dissect various notions and shed light on the truth behind these elusive beings. Whether they exist as a distinct species or are a result of misconstrued beliefs, we unravel the enigma surrounding white panthers. Watch as we unveil different perspectives and provide clarity to this age-old question. If you find this video enlightening, don't hesitate to share, subscribe, and engage with us in the comments section. Your feedback is invaluable in our quest to enhance knowledge and understanding. A white panther is a white specimen of any of several species of larger cat. Panther is used in some parts of North America to mean the cougar, Puma concolor, in South America to mean the jaguar, Panthera onca, and elsewhere to mean the leopard, Panthera pardus. A white panther may then be a white cougar, a white jaguar, or a white leopard. The genus name Panthera is a taxonomic category that contains all the species of a particular group of felids, but as a general term, panther is also used for other felids, more commonly for melanistic individuals, but also for white or normally colored, tawny or spotted, individuals. Coat coloring. White panthers may be the result of albinism, lack of pigmentation, or leucism, partial lack of pigmentation. Black panthers in comparison are the result of melanism. Unlike black panthers, white panthers have not been selectively bred. White panther types. White leopard. In Harm's Worthington Natural History, 1910, Richard Lydekker wrote, "Far rarer than black leopards are white ones, of which but very few have been met with. Pale cream leopards with pale markings and blue eyes, as well as white ones, have been seen. A white to cream colored leopard with pale spots and blue eyes was shot at Sars Aran in the Maharaja or Dumrayon's jungle. Similar specimens have been recorded from southern China, from Hajaribagh in India and from Zimbabwe, formerly Rhodesia. Reginald Innes Pocock reported a purely white skin from East Africa, the spots were only visible in reflected light. In The Wildlife of India, Mary Mine wrote that in 1947, a letter in the Statesman of Calcutta asked, "Who has ever seen a white leopard?" The question was answered a few years later in The Field, describing a skin obtained from a leopard shot in a princely state near Patna, Bihar, Bizoseche. The coloring was not due to albinism, but lacked melanistic characteristics, there being no black markings, and the color being of various shades of orange and cream resembling that of a really good tortoise shell cat. Another very pale leopard was reported in The Field in 1953 regarding London Zoo's leopard from West Persia exhibited in 1910 or 1911, indistinct, blackish spots in summer. When autumn came, its now longer winter coat lost the spots and became so pale as to be difficult to see towards dusk. This indicates a chinchilla mutation instead of albinism. In the chinchilla mutation, the pigment is only deposited towards the ends of the hair shaft. The longer the hair, the paler the effect. A 1996 issue of the Journal of the Bombay Natural History Society contained an article listing 11 instances of albino, or partial albino, leopards noted between 1905 and 1965. Most are from the Bihar and Madhya Pradesh areas of India. Unlike melanism, albinism would make a leopard more conspicuous and a less successful predator. Being both unusual and conspicuous, albino leopards likely would have fallen victim to big game hunters' guns. White cougar. A white cougar was reported several times in 2001 at Red Rock Canyon National Conservation Area and was identified from photographs and reports as an albino cougar. A calico, white speckling, specimen was on display as of July 2009 in La Bourbonsais Zoo, France. A white puma was born in October 2011 at the Attica Zoological Park in Greece.